Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another Tie to Tasmanian Tiger episode. Beat Crikey in the last episode, so we're on to third area. Woohoo! I'm almost there to the end. Ah, it feels so good. I'm getting a lot of trophies too while I'm here. Hopefully I don't hit this rainbow thing here. There. Skipped it. And guess what I'm gonna be doing? Burning up Lenny! How many times do I have to hit his little feathery butt? Let's see. Could just get a barrage, barrage the crap out of the, thing. Yeah, hit Lenny with the Flamerang 15 times. This is the episode to do this. So yeah. You don't say.
I cannot believe that a rat could outwit my two best lizards.
He's too tough for us, boss.
See, he doesn't sound. That frill doesn't sound smart saying that. That's true. And don't listen to Lenny's instructions. Yeah, don't take directions from Lenny. This is all the times you gave me wrong directions in every single Let's Play. Okay, I've overdone it.
Howdy ho! The name's Lenny. Lenny the Lyrebird. We have got some trouble in this dusty old desert.
Don't you mean rainforest?
Yeah, rainforest, that's right, sure. Anyway, Boss Cass has kidnapped Princess Orchid. I'll show you where she's being held captive. Follow me, if you know what I mean.
Hang on a second.
Hey,
So, according to my research, that's Princess Orchid. Okie dokie. There. And what we're about to see is nothing like him. I mean, her. Is nothing like her. How about I don't do as you say, because you're not very reliable. Okay. Oh, there might be some of those cricket bats here too.
Follow me and do as I say.
Should I burn them up again? I hear another Bilby. Ooh, leeches. Big ones. Hang on. Gonna bite his furry. Yeah. I bet his feathery arse. And I gotta deal with this guy in tie 4? Yikes. Oh, I can't get that yet. Those are the wrong spy eggs. These ones are the correct ones. I gotta go backwards to get that. I hear you, buddy. Okay, gotta go backwards. And I know I heard another bill by somewhere too. Good, he deserved it. Yeah, it's down here. In that waterfall. Good. I think I may have overdone it. Okay, now I gotta get every single opal. To come back. Even 200. Okay. I got through it once more. There. Good now. These 8 holes. Oh, maybe there's not those guys here. Ah, I gotta go in the other way. Is that the 5th one I'm missing? Too many twists and turns for my liking. Please say I did it.
Here we are! Princess Orchid is inside! So, hey, is that the time? Oh, I gotta go! I got something else to do! I'm whipping up some fried calamari! Woo! Delish! Yeah, gotta go! See ya!
Of course I forgot one. I hear Bilby. But I forgot a dang... Whew, so I didn't forget one. Good. But I forgot a opal. One little opal. Okay, I gotta do some work up here before I go see Orchid. Before I go see Princess Orchid. I have some serious matters to attend to. Come on. Okay. There's somewhere I gotta see Sheila somewhere. Oh, here it is.
Oh, Ty, this is terrible. Boss Cass has stolen all the water.
Well, that's no good.
Indeed. I think these levers could reverse the flow and fill the lake again.
That's good news.
We're all counting on you, Ty.
Such pressure. Whoa, Jesus, that was scary. Okay, so the levers are up here. Oops. Wrong place. Oh, look it.
Job well done. Now the lake's back to normal thanks to you. Oh, by the way, something popped out of the pipes when the water started flowing.
Of course it did. That's very convenient. Okay. So I got those four left. I don't know if I forgot another cog or not. Because I'm under the impression that I got all of them. Oh my god, they respawned. I see that. Definitely not Princess Orchid. Well, that didn't do much. I think the Zoomerangs do much better. He got me there. Ooh, he got me there again. I wonder if I can bite him. No, I can't. I think the Zoomerang's my best friend here. Holy. This does the same amount of damage as you would if you combined elemental rings. First time I didn't get killed! So it can be done. How fascinating. We also earned the trophy, Brotherly Love. Sure about that? Now, how many want to make a bet that's not true? I know, let's take him out on his word for that. Are we not gonna, like, are we even sure Lenny's his real name at this point? Hey, buddy, are we sure Lenny's your name? And if so, I'm gonna call BS on your nonsense because Princess Orchid's not a thing. And, it's a Flamerang. You deserve that, and this, and that. And some more. And this, and that. Good, it's gonna swell. I'm trying to knock some sense into his noggin. See, I can do this all day. I'm gonna call you out on your bullshit lies. For all four let's plays. And the fact that I have great joy in throwing a flame ring at Lenny is, should be concerning. Man! I wonder what happens if I hit him fast with flame rings when he combusts on fire. Probably not. Okay, back to business. That makes up for lying to me? To lying to all of us? Oh, you ass. Anyways. Moral of the story. Never trust Lenny. Okay, well, I need the other golden cog. We need a Cogarino, and then there- Oh, there's the other Cogarino. Found it. There. Now I just gotta do the time trial and collect those opals. I don't know where the other opal is, so be stuck looking for that, or maybe a magnet might help. How the heck should I know? Then I gotta go backwards and do the time doohickey majiggy. Oh, thank God Lenny's no longer here. Didn't respawn. Okay, so there's no... Nope. That ain't what I needed. Okay, that's done. Sometimes a magnet will help if you're stuck. There it is. Can't believe I have to go all this way for that. Ooh! He's gonna get ahead of me. Good, you hit something. Well, how the hell did I miss that?
Too slow, bro.
How the heck did I miss? That's a furt. I need a new life. That's the first I've done that. I can see him itching behind me there. That was fast.
I did it! Wow, you won! You got lucky as all. But fair is fair. Next time I'll beat you. Sweet.
Yeah. Now to go back all the way to the... Oh, wait a minute. I don't have to go all the way too far to the end. All the way back to Opal Land. I meant to where the Opal thingy is. I went the wrong way. Shroomies, and then go this way. Got an extra life, that's good news. Watch this. And that's the end of that. So now to get my self out of here. There. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it off here, so if you like this episode, please like and subscribe, and I will see you... Oh, and thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!